morning, it's Sunday morning, and as you can see, there's a beautiful layer of snow all over the place. I'm about a mile outside of Bude, and yes, there's a lot of snow. And it's not been cold in the van. I didn't even think it was that bad actually when I opened up this morning. It was comfy, it was warm, and there'd been no heating on since 9 o'clock last night. I think the snow has insulated the van a bit, and I was really surprised when I opened the curtains and seeing that much snow. Wonderful.
Outside. I think I might be on a extended stay here. You'll see why when we get out.